feels really like we are in the same room having a conversation. But there's a lot of reasons why this whole interchangeable lens thing doesn't work on a phone. Very few people are going to want to carry around a pocket full of lenses. Having a detachable part like this is going to make it way harder to fully waterproof your phone. And also, are you going to take that lens off every time you put your phone away in your pocket? I mean, this hasn't stopped companies from trying, but I think they're trying knowing that it will never be for the masses. And so, what's had to be done on the smartphone is multiple cameras. Multiple completely separate independent cameras, each with their own separate sensor, just so you can have different lenses available to you when you want them. So when you're in your camera app and you're clicking between these various magnifications, I know it feels like you're zooming in and then you're zooming out, but really you're flicking